Hi, this is Marcin and welcome back to another Fisher Online daily quest. Today, blue catfish. Pretty easy quest, at least for me. A little bit disclaimer, this is where I am doing this this daily quests. So yeah, for me it's working, like you can see. I have 26 of this blue catfish, smaller, bigger ones. I believe this will be a number 27 of this blue catfish. Number 27 of this blue catfish, like you can see, it's a maybe it's not the best of the best spot. I don't know that you can catch a trophy here, but for me it's working. 27 by now. I think it's in 1 hour or maybe 1 hour and a half. I catch all of this blue catfish. So where I am on in this spot where normally we are catching this bass, because you are catching bass here or here. They are biting here pretty well, same as this blue catfish for me. I am casting here where these lilies are. You have here a depth of I believe 2 meters. 2 meters, yeah, it's a 2 meters depth, and yeah, they are biting. The best time for me it's a evening and a night, of course, and yeah, morning up to 9 o'clock, but rarely you will be catching at the daytime, like you can see. The gear I am using, of course, carp hook number 2, leech, which is working very good for me, and it's a good bait, because you will be catching only pretty much 98% 99% of the fishes. It will be a blue catfish. The other rod, same, carp pro 2, leech. You can use every hook. It don't must be this carp pro. It just I am using hook number 2 because I will catch a trophy, and of course a bunch of giblets with hook number 3, because you can put this bunch of giblets on hooks number 3 to 5, and on this bunch of giblets you can expect a channel catfish. So yeah, that's why I like much more this leech. Like you can see, the biggest it's a 7 kilograms 600 grams. I don't know. Like I said, I don't know it's a good place to catch this blue catfish, because I saw people was catching this blue catfish somewhere over here in this depth. In this will be B5. I personally was catching them here in A8, where is this place for this long nose gar. I was catching a couple here in this place. You can catch this blue catfish pretty much everywhere. Just yeah, some places are better than the other ones. For me, this one is working pretty fine. Quest down, and yeah, like you can see, quest down, 78 kilograms. No money, but yeah. So yeah, we have rods, baits, like you can see, again, my keep net. I wasn't in the shop yet, so yeah, only one eel, only one channel catfish, on of course on bunch of giblets. Okay, let's go fast to the shop, because there is not too much to talk about this this fish. You just need to cast close to these lilies. For me it's working pretty well. You can cast here or here. And that's all. Let's go fast to the shop. Let's check the price. Yeah, it's not the... I don't have the biggest of the biggest, but we can check the prices for a kilogram. And it's a pretty much shitty money for this fish. It's not worth to catch it, because for nearly 8 kilograms we have only nearly $40, 40 silver. So yeah, worthless fish, and you can't, you only can do fish offals from this fish. So yeah. Okay, I think it's all what I can tell you about this blue catfish. Like, dislike and subscribe. Stay safe. Good luck in catching a trophy of this fish. And I see you in the next one. See ya.